So my idea was to make a collection what could be right for women to go to an opening of different artists. My favorite thing is the new necklace, like an earphone, with two huge pearls. But in fact, it's very flattering because the huge pearls give a beautiful light on the girl's face. And I like also the new Chanel shoe with the socks included. It looks less bourgeois than a tiny little escarpin, as the French say. The makeup, I would call it pointillist. And the hairdo, you know how I call it? Bangs with wings.
I think it's the detail and the fact that it has so much history and the fact that Carl is just like a walking legend.
Is it peculiar that he twerk in the mirror? And am I weird to dance alone?
I think Carl Lagerfeld is very rock and roll, but not too much, you know? It's really nice to combine it with the chic look, the classic effortless look of Chanel.